This is a question about the Keystep 37, which cables you need to actually use it as a MIDI controller. And so there's two cables that you would need if you're using it to control software instruments in your DAW. You would just need one of these to USB, right? So that's right here. And if you're looking to control another synth, you need one of these old school 5-pin MIDI cables, which you would plug in right here into the MIDI out.
Hopefully that helps, and follow for more.